Getting TV over the airwaves can be a great way to enjoy popular programming at no cost beyond the equipment. The problem is that cheap receivers located inside the house are ineffective at picking up more than a couple of channels with acceptable signal strength. With major broadcast towers located up to hundreds of miles away, signal quality is extremely weak at such distances and is further degraded by trees, buildings, and even the walls within your own house. To solve this problem, you would install a high-gain directional outdoor antenna high up on the roof and point it at the broadcast tower of your choice. But sometimes there are further complications. If your home doesn't have cable receptacles where you need them, you would normally be left with two choices. You could breach the exterior walls to bring the antenna cable into your house and then drill holes in the floors and drywall until you reach the TV. Or you could bring the antenna cable in wherever there is an existing hole, such as where the air conditioner coolant hoses enter the home. You would then need an expensive wireless transmitter receiver to beam the TV signal to whichever room contains your TV, and because the receiver decodes the original signal, you may lose the ability to select channels at your TV set, instead relying on the remote control for the receiver to do so. Either of these options will work, but both of them require time, money, and some degree of expertise, as things seldom work right the first time. There is, however, a third option, one that you won't find anywhere else but here. Starting outside, bring the antenna cable into the house using any existing hole you can find. This will usually land you somewhere in the basement. From here, run the cable along the ceiling and connect it with one or two powered TV amplifiers in series until you have about 40 dB worth of gain. After the second amp, connect a cheap plastic panel antenna. These receivers are usually bundled with ATSC digital converter boxes, but can be purchased separately. Although they are meant to receive TV signals, this one will be repurposed as a transmitter. Locate the floor directly under the room where your TV is set up, and duct tape the antenna to your basement ceiling. Back on the main level, remove your original panel antenna from its stand, and lay it flat on the ground in the exact spot where the basement antenna was fixed to the ceiling. Such a cheap and archaic setup was never meant to function this way, but it does because it's merely acting as a conduit for the signal to enter the home and get close to the TV. With so much amplification and mere inches of space between physical connections, the original signal remains intact as per the laws of electromagnetic induction. No demolition is necessary, and you'll get dozens of channels, all controlled by your TV remote.